Hi, I'm Rick.
Hey, I'm Melissa and we are fourth year tourism management students at this beautiful campus of Breda University of Applied Sciences.
And today we will show you how it is to study tourism management at the BUAS. So, let's go! You will probably take a bus to our campus. The first thing you will see upon arrival is this.
Do you come the Dutch way by bicycle? Then there are plenty of places where you can park your bicycle as well.
The campus consists of three buildings.
The Frontier Building, the Ocean Building.
And behind me, the Horizon Building it is. And this is the home base of you as a tourism management student.
We are starting right away at one of our favorite places, the food court. No matter what kind of food you prefer, there's something for everyone's taste here.
And this is not all. Across the street, we have the Frontier Building, which also has a wide range of food options. Enjoy! Do you need help with something? For example, do you have some printing problems? Do you need to reserve a room? Do you have any other questions?
The service desk employees are always here for you to help you. The views aren't bad at all here, right?
Are you working on a project with a group of fellow students? Then there are plenty of places to do so behind me.
But if you need some alone time to focus, this is possible as well. There are also smaller tables here and even special quiet areas downstairs for studying. This is one of our classrooms where lectures are given. Can you see yourself sitting here? Okay, let's go. Lectures are always combined with seminars. Time to put your knowledge into action with some assignments.
And if you need a book, we will show you where you can get them.
We're now at the library. You can find plenty of books here. And if you can't find what you're looking for, then the librarians will be happy to help you. Mark my words. When you are going to start on your thesis in the fourth year, you will be especially happy with all the books and knowledge that can be found here.
Sometimes you have classes and events right over here in this beautiful chapel. And did you know that eventually, when you graduate, the ceremony will take place over here? It's fantastic.
If that's not a good motivation, I don't know what it is. Okay, this was our tour. Thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to follow us on Instagram and we hope to see you soon here in Breda.